in this video, we have given that 8x cube minus 27y cube by 2x minus 3y is equal to ax square plus bx plus cy square. Then we have to find the value of 2a plus b minus c. So the first method is we have to divide 8x cube minus 27y cube by 2x minus 3y, and 2x times 4x square is 8x cube, and minus 3y times 4x square is minus 12x square y, and sign will change and 8x cube will get cancelled, and it is 12x square y minus 27y cube, and 2x times 6xy is 12x square y, and minus 3y times 6xy is minus 18xy square, and sign will change and this will get cancelled, and it is 18xy square minus 27y cube, and 2x times 9y square is 18xy square, and minus 3y times 9y square is minus 27y cube, and the sign will change and this will get cancelled, and also this will get cancelled, so it is 0, and hence it is equal to 4x square plus 6xy plus 9y square. It is equal to 4x square plus 6xy plus 9y square. That is equal to ax square plus bxy plus cy square. And hence we can get a is equal to 4, b is equal to 6, and c is equal to 9. And we have to find the value of 2a plus b minus c, and it is 2 times 4 plus 6 minus 9, and 8 plus 6 is 14 minus 9 is 5. And second method is we have given 8x cube minus 27y cube by 2x minus 3y is equal to ax square plus bxy plus cy square. And if we cross multiply, then we will get 8x cube minus 27y cube is equal to 2x minus 3y times ax square plus bxy plus cy square, and it is 8x cube minus 27y cube is equal to 2x times ax square is 2a x cube, and 2x times bxy is 2b x square y, and 2x times cy square is 2c xy square, and minus 3y times ax square will be minus 3a x square y, and minus 3y times bxy will be minus 3b xy square, and minus 3y times cy square will be minus 3c y cube. And in left hand side we have 8x cube, and in right hand side we have 2ax cube. That means 8 will be equal to 2a, and we can get a is equal to 4. And in left hand side we have minus 27y cube, and in right hand side we have minus 3c y cube. That means minus 27 will be equal to minus 3c, and we can get c is equal to 9. and also coefficient of x square y, it should be 0. That means 2b must be equal to 3a. And it is 2b is equal to 3 times a is 4. And we can get b is equal to 3 times 4 is 12 by 2 is 6. And also coefficient of xy square, it should be 0. That means 2c must be equal to 3b. And 2 times c is 9 is equal to 3 times b is 6. And it is 18 is equal to 18. So we have to find the value of 2a plus b minus c, and it is 2 times a is 4 plus b is 6 minus c is 9, and 8 plus 6 is 14 minus 9 is 5. And third method is we have given 8x cube minus 27y cube by 2x minus 3y is equal to ax square plus bxy plus cy square. And 8x cube is 2x whole cube minus 27y cube is 3y whole cube by 2x minus 3y is equal to ax square plus bxy plus c y square. And a q minus b q is equal to a minus b times a square plus b square plus a b. And hence this will be equal to 2x minus 3y times 2x square plus 3y square plus 2x times 3y by 2x minus 3y is equal to ax square plus bxy plus cy square. And 2x minus 3y will get cancelled, and it is 4x square plus 9y square plus 6xy is equal to ax square plus bxy plus cy square. So we can get a is equal to 4, b is equal to 6, and c is equal to 9. So 2a plus b minus c will be equal to 8 plus 6 minus 9, that is 5.